sister Sue was always such a silly little girl. She never seemed to understand the proper way to spend. A young man owns the recipe to sit upon his knee. When she at last consented, she behaved so bashfully. She'd never been there before, had never been there before. She felt so shy till Mr. Brown started to bounce her up and down. And it was all serene and filled her with delight. She'd never been there before, but now she's going there every night. A curate had a notion once that made it very sad. He used to think the bally girls were everything that's bad. Said he'll go and preach to them, he meant to give them beans. But didn't he feel funny when he got behind the scenes? He'd never been there before, and never been there before. He got on well with the ladies there, some of the beauties killed his hair. Killed him in the ribs, it filled him with delight. He'd never been there before, but now he's going there every night. Burly policeman was strolling on his beat, and chanced to turn his lantern down an alley from the street. The cook was standing on the steps, she cried, oh dearie me, I feel so very lonely, won't you keep me company? He'd never been there before, never been there before. He found the cook a regular treat, discovered a lovely joint to meet. Covered a slavery waist and squeezed it nice and tight. He'd never been there before, but now he's going there every night. A lady friend of mine whose husband was a stingy man resolved at last to work upon a good old-fashioned plan. While the beauty slept one night, she seized upon the chance, jumped out the bed and dived into the pockets of his pants. She'd never been there before, never been there before. She felt so awfully pleased to see that Willie was snoring peacefully. Only took off a crown, it filled her with delight. She'd never been there before, but now she's going there every night. She's going there every night. Right!